The name of the game for Terry Fitzgerald is speed. He surfs fast, talks fast, and moves fast. Terry is one of the few truly international professional surfers. Last year, he logged more than 100,000 miles keeping up with his surfboard business in four different countries. He works hard and plays even harder. His philosophy is simple: minimum effort for maximum effect. Surfers always dream of finding the perfect combination of elements that make a surfing trip worthwhile. Rarely do you get all the conditions happening at once, but every so often it all comes together to make the type of peak experience all surfers search for. This day the waves were perfect, the sun was shining, the wind was offshore, there were no sharks in sight, and best of all, there was a camera on the beach to prove that it all really happened. So long at Jeffrey's that your legs get tired before you've ridden more than just the upper third of the point. Then you've got a choice of either paddling back out, which if you're lucky takes 20 minutes, or coming in and walking back up to take your chances paddling out from the tip of the point.
I find myself riding to the river like a seagull glide. altitude.